Yes. It's refreshing. Not a great day, but still it's baseball, and it's in Lincoln, Nebraska, hosting Air Force. The latest day for the home opener since 1978. No score in the fourth Metro connection. Colby Gomes and Millard West singles home Papio South product Aaron Palensky. Next batter, Keegan Watson, a three-run home run. His first hit of the season, it's a big one. Huskers lead 5-3 in the sixth.